At Seattle Cancer Care Alliance, a PET CT scan is used before or during cancer treatment. The scan helps your care team find cancer, plan treatment, or determine if a current treatment is working. A PET CT scan is a combination of two common medical imaging scans. A CT scan shows tissues and organs in the body, and a PET scan shows cancer cells. By combining the two technologies into one scanner, we can capture precise images that guide us in creating your treatment plan. In this video, we will show you what to expect before, during, and after your PET CT scan appointment. Once your provider has recommended a PET CT scan, your team coordinator will help you schedule your appointment. Your team coordinator will also email you your itinerary and preparation instructions. A couple days before your appointment, a nuclear medicine technologist will contact you to review the preparation instructions and answer any questions you have about your appointment. On the day of your scan, you should arrive at the clinic 15 minutes before your appointment time. Take the elevator to the second floor and check in at the reception desk. A nuclear medicine technologist will take you back to the medical imaging clinic. Your weight and height will be measured before you are taken to a room. The imaging technologist will explain the process for the exam and make sure you followed the preparation instructions. The technologist will check your blood sugar and offer you a warm blanket.
Okay, thank you.
Next, the technologist will bring a machine to your room to begin the tracer injection. A line from the machine will be attached to the IV placed in your arm. The tracer is a solution containing small amounts of radioactive material. If there are any cancer cells in your body, they will absorb the tracer. The radioactivity from the tracer makes it possible for the PET CT machine to locate the cancer and capture images of the cancer's location in your body. There are no side effects associated with the tracer, so you won't feel any different once it is injected. After the injection, the technologist will leave you in the room to relax for 45 minutes, allowing the tracer to circulate. Just before the scan, we will take you to the restroom. You shall remove any jewelry or metal clothing during this time. In the scanner room, you will be helped onto the scanner table and the technologist will explain how to position your arms. During the scan, the technologist will be seated in an adjacent room behind a glass window. You and the technologist will be able to communicate via a two-way intercom system. The scanner is very quiet, and you can ask for music to play during your scan. Depending on what areas need imaging, your scan may take 15 to 45 minutes. It is important to hold still during the entire time so that your images are clear. Once the technologist checks the quality of your images, they will help you off the scanner table and take you back to the lobby. After your appointment, you are free to go about your day normally. We recommend that you drink plenty of fluids to flush the tracer out of your body. Once your results are ready, a member of your care team will reach out to you. Depending on your schedule and preference, you may discuss your results over the phone or in person.